Hello friends, today I will show you the first case of my project in which the car speed automatically changes with the sign code.
Now let's enter the speed of the car. Take 60 km per hour. You can clearly see how 60 km per hour changes to 30 km per hour.
Now I am showing the second case of my project in which the wireless RF controller controls the speed of the car.
This is my wireless RF controller. Now I will set the speed of the car. Suppose we are taking 60 km per hour. Now you can clearly see how 60 km per hour changes to 20 km per hour.